like I said, this movie, man, if you haven't watched it back in the day, this movie was so wacky and weird, but it was so captivating. Beetlejuice.
Juice is loose.
What's going on, YouTube? Your boy is back and with another great video slash reaction for the visuals. Anyway, man, you already know, as you can see the title of this video, man, we have a Beetlejuice movie. What the world, bro? Like, when is the last time we ever uttered the name of Beetlejuice slash even seen a movie of it? It's been a while. I literally have fond memories of watching the original Beetlejuice when I was a kid. Crazy movie, wacky movie, but it was just one of those like films when you watched it, it just kind of stuck with you. It stuck with me through all these years, man, seeing the wacky character, Beetlejuice himself. And I'm always happy to see Beetlejuice, you know, make a return back into, you know, films and movies today. This seems like, from what I've seen of it so far, it seems like a soft reboot or maybe a hard reboot to the series or to the movie. And I just want to see where they go from this. You know, I would love to see, like I said, we need to bring more good movies back. I would love to see them bring back Edward Scissorhands too as well, since being the topic of bringing back movies and stuff like that. it looks interesting. So, which is why we're here today, reacting. So, without further ado, man, as always, you already know how to do these things. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead, give your boy a thumbs up on the video. Subscribe today if you want to see more. And yeah, man, without further ado, let's just hop into the video. Let's get it. All right, so boom. Here we go, baby. Let's get it. Oh. Yeah. That's the song. Yeah. From the mind of Tim Burton. Tim Burton is a low-key a goat, bro. For real. This fall, nice. Like I said, this movie, man, if you haven't watched it back in the day, this movie was so wacky and weird, but it was so captivating. Beetlejuice.
Juice is loose.
Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. It wasn't that long. Aw. Yeah, man, as I said before in my Sonic 3 slash Knuckles series video, what a time for movies, man. It's, I feel like, you know, it's been dry in the sense of movies, but lately, like I said, he started to like revamp it, bro. Like I said, you know, we getting a soft reboot or a remake of the great late great Beetlejuice. Again, I would love to see them tackle another Edward Scissorhands. I would love to see Johnny Depp back on the screen as Johnny as Edward. Marvelous movie, another great movie I have fond memories of. But anyway, I'm not gonna drag this video out too long. But yeah, man, I'm excited to see it. Hope you guys are too. Let me know in the comments down below as to, you know, what are your expectations for this movie and what kind of, or what movies you want to see personally. And let's have a conversation about it. So until next time, man, as always, man, stay blessed, set the way, stay safe. I catch you.